by now. It's a wonder with the shit that I allow. And it's all because I lived in that hell house. I forget about it, but I don't know how. Can't look anybody in the eyes. I'm afraid they'll see the life I hide. Where mommy left me, and I'm living on the brink. Living with dad and a stepmom who can wink. Therapy and medication. Fucking bow.